the fuck?
Man. Yeah, hold on. Why you look he put that? I don't know what this is, but he put this on though.
He needs sick off of the lean. I ain't gonna lie, Beano needs sick off of the lean, bro. This don't even look like Beano right now. Like, I don't, who the fuck am I looking at, bro? This don't even look like Beano right now, bro. I'm looking at a motherfucking clone or some shit, bro. Like, what? I don't even know what that frame is. What the fuck? New homicide gang. Y'all see the shirt? I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. Fuck it. We gonna buy some homicide gang merch right now. We gonna go on grill. Homicide gang. Let's find some merch real quick. Damn, niggas are selling this shit for $60? 60 bones? 60 backaroonies? We gotta find something, y'all, cause like I'm tired of just wearing this shit every single time. Hold on, wait. What is up five? Size medium? Hold on, this shit's hard as fuck. I might have to buy this. Wait, nigga, what size is this? This shit's like a large, I think. Large, medium. Yo, what size is this? What did that joint say? This shit a large? Damn. I'm too fat to even get this. I'll still give it a like, though. Hold on. Isn't this the same shirt? Yeah, sure, it is the same shirt. Why does one look different than this one? It's because of the camera angle? Is this even a real one? You see, bro ain't... Oh, never mind, it is a real one. Alright, I'm gonna buy this. Next reaction, y'all gonna see me with it. But this hoodie tough, I ain't gonna lie. What am I doing, y'all? Hold on. What am I doing? I'm tripping. Let me get back to the reaction. As y'all see, we got some homicide. New homicide. As whoever the fuck that was said, we got some new
homicide.
You know what I'm saying? You know, these niggas was in fucking China. I think they're not in China anymore. These niggas is in China. They did a China tour. And like I guess it was like, you know what, we need to go ahead and drop some music when we got back. R50. Shit, man. This might be a homage to R5. I don't know, bro. I'm yapping. I'm tripping. I don't know. If you're new here, I'm Cross. I do raw reactions. I don't edit any of my shit. We don't do no editing, y'all. We don't do any of that editing shit around here, y'all. Enough yip-yapping. Let's get right into it. Hold on, wait. What's this hoodie?
Homicide.
This is the opium hoodie? Hold on, wait. What that say on the hoodie? Opiumistic? Optimistic? Optimistic? Opiumistic? I don't even know what the fuck that word means. I've never even heard of the word opiumistic, but shit. If this is what the opium merch is, man, we need it. I saw fucking Unk Luca going ahead and post himself with a YVL do-rag. I was like, these niggas really got shit like that? Like, come on now, hook me up with that shit. Oh, hold on. I think I'm gonna be in my dick like, yo, this nigga keep pausing. Da, da, da. Man, let me be. Damn, bro. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. When these niggas cover their arms, they're gonna literally be like the Hardy brothers, bro. And you know, they be posting about it all the time. These niggas' dead ass is about to be like on some shit where, like, when they get these arms completely tatted, it's about to be fire. You can't see me, bitch. Here I am, I'm fresh. You can't see me, bitch. Jump right in the head. What the fuck? You can't see me, bitch. Oh. Why the fuck is it so low? Why is it so low, bro? Oh, let me play it back. But hold on. This nigga Michi just scared the fuck out of me just now, bro. Oh, I forgot I had my lighter on me. I'm tripping.
On the side. You can't see me, bitch. Here I am, I'm fresh. You can't see me, bitch. Jump right in the head. You can't see me, bitch. I ran it up. getting stuck. Man, my niggas don't give no fuck. No understanding about this shit. Nigga, don't play around with this. We got zero tolerance. Nigga, we don't give no fuck. Niggas get put in the blunt. Counting the rest of this shit in the north. I bet you none of my niggas get touched. Ready to bust, you not fucking with us. We got niggas that go through the cut. How many niggas just started to miss? One on our back and I miss out of guts. Yeah, we surround for us. She ain't get put in the blunt. Smoking ain't fighting for lunch. Flirting little boy with a whole honey. AIP get it done. Grabbing that boy, that ain't nothing.
Hold on. These niggas spazzing. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. You know we got to observe the music video. We got to see what's going on in the music video. Like, what? We got to observe what's in the music video. I was so locked into the song. We got to see what's in the music video. Like, what's going on in this bitch?
You can't see me.
Does this nigga got braces or is those his grills? This nigga Michi got... This nigga Michi got braces? When the hell did he get braces? These braces literally came out of nowhere because when the hell did he even get these? Man, why am I on this? I'm on this nigga dick for no reason, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I did that stuff. This nigga had some grills in his mouth. I'm tripping.
See me, bitch, jump out in the hand up. Come here. You can't see me, bitch. I ran it up. Hands up. Gotta stop. Yeah, my niggas on
get. Fuck is. Yo. Look right here. Look right here. Who is. Look right here. I want y'all to look right here.
What's can't see me, bitch.
Look right here.
Hands up. Gotta stop.
Nigga sipping that cup in the corner. Is that Kyle Kuzma? Who is this tall ass nigga, bro? This has to be Kyle Kuzma. Like, they getting Kyle Kuzma up in this shit. But who is this nigga just sipping a cup in the corner? They sitting there like,
yeah, I'm in the homicide game music video.
Like, who is this nigga, bro? Like, what's even going on?
Yeah, my niggas don't give no fuck. No understanding about this shit. Nigga, don't play around with this. We got zero tolerance. Nigga, we don't give no fuck. Niggas get put in the blunt. Counting the rest of this shit in the north. I bet you none of my niggas get touched. Ready to bust, you not fucking with us. We got niggas that go through the cut. How many niggas just started to miss? One on our back and I miss out of guts. Yeah, we surround for us. She ain't get put in the blunt. Looking ain't fighting for lunch.
No, I'm telling you, bro. Yo, this is wait, this is a fucking hilarious thing. But bro, I'm telling y'all, bro, it seems like every like their chemistry, I gotta bro, I'm telling you, I need to see what a studio session look like with these niggas, bro. Like, do they both record at, I gotta know if they both record at the same time. Like, I gotta know what it is. Cause like the transition between Michi to Bino, it was so like so smooth, I didn't even like realize that it was a transition until the video. If I was just listening to the song by itself and I didn't have the video, I would have never known that like it had transitioned until like later on.
The whole honey, AIP get it done. Grabbing that boy, that ain't nothing. Put him in the building, they know you was done. All my gang, they come out now. Yeah, you know that we stopping, you stop. Step on a nigga, we step on a bitch. Ain't nobody get it, we dugging on shit. Wrong my killing, we stopping on shit. You know what we do. Come out the roof, they know who we shoot. I'm a side gang, they know what we do. I'm a searching that boy, they know what we do. Stop on shit, X5 crew. You can't see me, bitch. I ran it up. Hands up, got it stuck. Yeah, my niggas don't give no fuck. No understanding about this shit. We don't play around with this. We got zero tolerance. Nigga, we don't give no fuck. Niggas, you put in the blunt. Counting the rest of this shit in the north. I bet you none of my niggas get touched. Ready to bust, you not fucking with us. Ready to our niggas, they go through the cut. None of them niggas just started from this. Hit from the back and I miss out of guts. Yeah, we surround for idols.
What? That's the whole song? Hold on. I know that ain't Molly. I know that ain't Molly. Hold on. Oh, wait. Man, that sure is Molly. Oh, my gosh. Yo, I don't know who this is, but they're like, yo, bro, calm down on the bike. Yo, that nigga Molly be having me dead, bro. Oh, my gosh. Speaking of which, I think I just graduated. Y'all was right. Was it the last Homicide Gang video? I don't know which one it was. I was like, it was when I reacted to one of Molly's songs. I was like, yo, how old is this nigga? Like, I thought he was da-da-da-da. Turns out the nigga is like, I don't even know how old the nigga is. I think he just turned 18. What the fuck? I didn't even know the nigga. Like, I literally didn't know. Y'all lied. Y'all was saying bro was 16. Y'all was saying bro was 15. Y'all was saying all these ages. I was like, really? That's how old the nigga is? The nigga just graduated. Like, what? But
That nigga, man, y'all need to start tapping into that nigga music. Like, actually, better yet, that nigga needs to drop some more music. Better yet. Molly, you need to drop some more music, bro. Like, come on, to him. We need more music.
Real rat, though, like, I'm thinking about it, like, would it be dick riding if I got a Homicide Gang tattoo? Y'all let me know. Like, I'm thinking about that shit being, like, what's a good place for that shit to be? Like, here? Not huge, obviously. Probably like that big. The Homicide Gang tattoo. Start out the sleeve. Or like right here. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna think of something. You know what I mean? Nigga gonna break the bike.